some Burger Time on NES. I got some other games I'm going to play later. So, I'm going to start this one. It's an old arcade game. NES port of it, anyway. I have the ColecoVision port, too, but mine not AV modded yet. But eventually, when I get the kits, I will mod my Intellivision and ColecoVision. Just not right now. Okay. Here we go. Oh, god damn it. There's only, like, I think, 6 levels to this game. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Oh, damn it. Oh, man. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, I finally got one. I also want to mod my Atari 5200 AV, that'd be cool. There's a kit for that too somewhere, so I have to get one of those so I can play them on stream. And eventually I'll get my Game Gear modded, or I might buy one, I don't know, we'll see. I have a bunch, but they're all broken, so I got them really cheap because, you know, the sound doesn't work or the picture doesn't work. So I'll have to either fix them, which I can, I have a soldering iron and stuff, I just have to get the parts. And I have to fix my Game Boy. I want to put an LED light in the back of that Game Boy, so I can just play in the dark, which is cool. I'm wanting to do that for a while. It's been taken apart for a minute, so. What the fuck? That was bullshit. That didn't hit him. No. Oh, that was salt. That's what that was. Oh. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, I was stuck in a fucking thing. Thank you. Fuck. Ugh, damn it. Fuck. Oh, fuck, shit. Oh, damn it. I could have made that. Salt, I think. Yeah, it looks bad. That's salt. Oh shit, I threw it down. It's towards him. Damn it. There we go. Oh, holy shit. Fuck, I wasted the fucking bullshit. Fuck. Damn it. Oh, fuck. Oh, that was bullshit. Thank you. Fuck. Damn it. Shit. Fuck. Yes, holy fuck, thanks shit. Alright, that was good. Okay, don't fuck this up. Oh my god, I fucked up. Man, that was good though. That was pretty good. Fuck. Okay, I think I'm gonna play another game. So, thanks for watching, and have a good night, and take care of yourselves. And I hope everyone's doing okay. So, all right, thank you. Bye.